in Germany. The owners of a 19th century sailing ship are hoping they can salvage the vessel, which sunk shortly after a $1.7 million restoration. Eight of the more than 40 people aboard the ship were injured in the collision, which happened when it crashed into a steel container ship.